Hello, happy children. Today I am going to explain you a lab activity of English. So you can see on the screen here, this is the lab activity done by Gitali of class 4A. So everybody has to do this. I will just explain. I have explained before also. So I will explain again. She has beautifully done it. I had sent you a picture and some words, and you had to write few lines about the picture. So I'm just reading what is the words given. So words given are boat, flowing water, blue, fish, water plants, river, big ship, foul smell, oil, river bank, factories, washing clothes, animals, other work, change and city. So you have to look carefully at the picture here. And this is the picture. So you can see there is animal being washed. See, there are dirt being thrown in the from the pipe. All the dirty things are coming here. Dirty water from the, which we use the water which comes out when we use our washrooms, toilets, etc. So the dirty water is thrown in the river, and the river is getting polluted. There are some fish, small fishes are there. You can see the small fishes also. Then you can see animals. Okay, then small huts are there. Some birds are also there. Smoke is coming out. There is snow on the mountain peaks. So what Gitali has written, I will just read. Now title given is A River's Tale. The story of a river. This is there in your EVS also. This is a lesson, A River's Tale. So few lines which you have to write with the help of the words given was, long ago there is a river full of clear blue water. There were a lot of fishes in the river. There are some mistake. I am reading the correct sentences. There are a lot of fishes in the river. Some water plants were also in the river. A factory came up near the river. A city also developed in due course of time. Some big ships came in the river to supply goods to the factory. There was oil spill in the river. Effluents from factories were discarded into the river. Many people washed clothes and bathed animals in this river. This changed the river forever. The water became filthy and foul smelling. It was no longer a beautiful river. So you too have to do this activity on a chart paper. You can use your own imagination. You can use your own decoration also. Okay. So you have to do that.